I am in process. American record holder in the 100 fly, Austin Staab is in 3. So you expect him to have a lead, he does. Martin Liivamagi for Cal took 3rd in this event at NC2A's a year ago in lane 2. But Staab with a lead off the butterfly leg. Tarczynski, a freshman for Cal in 6. So Austin Staab cruising with a big lead. Liivamagi going to go after him in lane 2. Out in 6, Tarczynski. Down in lane 4, Marty Aljand. Aljand, a fine breaststroker in 4. Staab still leading. Staab to Liivamagi to Aljand. So Austin Staab for Stanford, Liivamagi and Aljand and Tarczynski going to finish 2, 3, 4. Staab, wire to wire job off the butterfly leg, holds it to win it for Stanford, 147-180.